Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and this time I decided to go ahead and just play some more Killer Instinct. I wasn't really feeling anything else. There were other things I was wanting to try. And then not to mention too, hang on, I totally forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, and originally it was gonna be a fighting game called Mega Knockdown. But ain't nobody on that, so it was also gonna be Dragon Ball Fighters, but in the Twitch room, it's like everybody congregates to like one or two streamers. I guess they're the high caliber popular ones. Everybody, all the other streams I've seen, one beer, 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 one beer. So it looks like unless you're I can't remember their names, but unless you're a legend in Dragon Ball Fighters, nobody gives a shit about you. So not gonna bother with that one. I also tried on Final Fantasy VII, but again, I'm in a fighting game mode. I'm not really feeling the RPGs right now, but checking them out, more of the same. Can't remember their names, but unless you're a speedrunner, or unless you're some kind of legend in that game, nobody in Twitch really cares about you, because once again, like 100 viewers, 20 viewers, one beer, 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 one beer. So, and we got a. There's a. Kind of guess I picked a bad time to do this. They're vacuuming outside my apartment. But in case I didn't say a few moments ago, this is my second stream. This is my doubleheader stream. I started at 7:30 this morning, so I came from Gems of War, did that for a few hours, and I took a 1 hour nap. And then came on back, and here I am, so. So I think that's everything. And then, in-game, probably like before, just gonna primarily do, single-player type stuff. Probably go on training mode, just piddle around in there. Single-player, probably do some story, do some survival. I might do Shadow Lords, but, in there, you're pretty much required to play three different characters, which I'm not a fan of. I'd rather focus on one. So, Shadow Lords is going to be debatable. Chances are really low that I might do an online match. But, I gotta look at what kind of matchmaking it has. If it was anything like Fantasy Strike, Windjammers. I don't know about Fantasy Strike. It's been a very long time since I did any online modes on there. But if the whole planet is in one server, I'm not gonna have a good time. I know Windjammers definitely comes to mind. Either your opponent has like no freaking clue, or you just get your ass handed to you in a high hat, like you didn't really get a chance to play, that kind of thing. So, but yeah, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. And oh, and I forgot something else. During this time, I do eat and drink when streaming, so I'm gonna add me some kidney beans with barbecue sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. And yes, something else I forgot to mention. Don't be surprised if the game crashes. Ever since this morning, the screen's been flickering off and on, so that's usually a bad omen. Yeah, my graphics card and or the drivers, it doesn't play nice with the rest of my computer, so yeah, a lot of my games crash. But lately I've been on a crashless streak, so all my games have been working. Oh, and also, from time to time, I am going to be perusing the Killer Instinct guide as well, so I have that on tap. And then also, I don't know why I bother, but anyway, I am going to be playing my own music, especially considering that I think at least part of the in-game music is copyrighted, so my video, this stream video, will be copyright claimed if I export it to YouTube. So, And yeah, it's gonna be a Texas Goodstone album. Oh, hey, Katara.
Oh shit, here we go again.
I'll turn this off right now. Was it?
Yeah, how's that one?
Apparently you can't combo off that. Unless I'm missing something. I don't get it. So, yeah, I'm back. Whoa, too late.
Faster!
So, come on. There it is. Stop blowing out. So, as far as Mage goes, he is no Glacius. Like, you can do a range attack and combo off of it with him.
This is Tex. And this is his story.
Oh. Okay, back to warrior. Okay, I forgot about. Apparently you can't combo off of that. Can't really combo off that one either. Extreme combo. Alright, so I'm gonna... So... Slowest, but has the most range, that's in the middle. I don't get that. You're supposed to be able to stomp them when they're down. All along. So it seems to have an easier time with combo assist turned off. I seem to have an easier time with idle. To stick with this one. Wish they had purple and gold like General Rom. There it is. Okay. So you want down back. Down back. Yeah, down back punch. Remember that you can hold it down as long as you want. There we go. Nope. yeah, so far, with it turned off, I'm having the easiest time with idle. I could go with Rash. I think he has a sort of kind of built-in auto combo. Oh, it's locked. We all do them repeatedly. Of course, it would kind of help if I was hitting the right button. So he doesn't have a down back punch then. Oh, wait. Can't combo off of that, apparently. My fault. Down back punch. you know what? There it is. I'm guessing the stylish combo. I'm guessing that's the ultra. And they really should put an asterisk next to max combo. I mean, I got that many from an ultra. Whoops. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, I messed that up. More balance this time. Uppercut. Yeah, that was a button read. Damn it. No. Down forward. Down forward. Yeah, I think, getting a lot of points in style is probably due to me getting an Ultra. Oh wait, you can combo off that, I didn't know that. Oh, hey, what's up, Sensei? Might be noisy outside. I think they're cutting grass. I do a few.
To a ghetto blaster, listening to fucking Subhumans while I do a backside air. That's how you want to feel. That's punk. That's living. That, I don't think people live the same way.
Oh, not anymore. Also, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, gotta use the bathroom and make me something else to eat while I'm up, so I'll be back. We'll be right back.
have some chicken breast? Nacho cheddar, popcorn seasoning.
Thank you. I'm gonna switch albums since this album here is about to end. Size. Hey, what do you do to shorten the ultra like that?
Supreme victory.
I mean, how? What up? I watched a few tournaments, and they'll do that. Like, right when the Ultra starts, they cut it off. Okay. Oops.
Starting to flicker from my end.
Yeah, that.
Yeah!
Oh wait, I'm Moyer, that's why. Picking random. Oh shit, I forgot you had that. Can't even get it off. Okay, real quick, there's gonna be a lot of background noise. I gotta turn my AC on. Yeah, it's like 80 degrees in here. Ready? Fight! no idea what this guy does. Not once, but twice.
Ready.
Oh, that's the old, that's the old classic, Cinder. Accidentally pushed both mediums. If I get Cinder again, I'm just picking one. Kinda wish it would tell you what you got before the match actually starts. Okay. Damn it. Back finger medium. Let me do this real quick. I'm pulling them up right now. Okay, so he seems to be a charge character. Oh, he's got some. Yeah, down back punch, down back kick. There it is, back forward kick. And apparently he can you can go up and down. I forgot there's a timer on that. Yeah. This guy's Ryu, so he should have the normal stuff. Yeah. Alright, that's, whoa. Just random. I played Eagle one time. Game jammed up a moment. Slide kick. I think that down back kick, I think it was. This game's got a really bad randomizer. It keeps giving me the same character twice. It. Oh, that was a down forward kick. Okay. I forgot about that. I played Agonauts a little bit though. I'm out of arrows. Anymore. I'm guessing you pick them up by running over them? Okay. And chances are I might be shutting out fairly soon too, so. I'm not even trying to jump. There it is. Oh wait, that was a... Thank you. played them, I think I played them once or twice a long time ago. Yeah, probably gonna be my last match here, too. Supposed to be top tier. Vulgar, I mean. About that extra stomp. Not gonna jump out quick enough. Thank you. Oh, damn, you can do it from that far back. Okay. Thank you, Smokin'. Okay, let me text some Don real quick. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it off. Just beginning to nod off, so. And on top of that, I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. As well as me having to work on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up as well. So, yeah, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And once again, my work week has started up. So tonight, tomorrow, Saturday, that's my work week. So what that means is tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually pretty well tore up from a night at work, so don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. Chances are I probably wasn't up for it. So, but if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.